Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to go about resolving if you're coming across a Twitch 2000 network error on your computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into it. So this tutorial will apply for Windows and Mac OS devices. And like I said, we're pretty much just going to be working within Google Chrome for today's tutorial. And let's go ahead and jump into it. So start off by opening up a web browser of your choice. Just go ahead and open up Google Chrome, for example, in today's tutorial. And if you're using a different web browser, you go ahead and open up that web browser respectively. And select the three-dotted icon up in the top right. Select More Tools, and then select where it says Clear Browsing Data. Select the time range for all time, and then make sure cookies and other site data and cached images and files are both checkmarked, and select Clear Data. And then once that is done, you will need to close out of here and relaunch the browser and see if it has resolved the problem. Something else you want to consider as well, select the three-dot icon again and go down to the More Tools option. Once again, this time select Extensions. If you have an ad blocker extension in here, I'd recommend turning it to the off position. So go ahead and toggle that off. And then see again once you've relaunched the Twitch application. And then I recommend refreshing Twitch and seeing if that has then resolved the problem at that point. So pretty straightforward process, guys. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.